Australia helps Palestine address the coronavirus. Australia has provided $1 million for Palestine via a grant to the World Health Organization, or WHO, to assist in coping with the COVID-19 pandemic. The caring donation, which was in response to efforts by Australia-headquartered initiative Project Rosanna, will help provide necessary medical equipment as well as technical assistance. Australia is a recipient of 5 Shining World Leadership Awards for Compassion and Shining World Leadership Awards for Protection and Good Governance, as well as a laureate of 3 Shining World Leadership Awards for Compassion and Shining World Leadership Awards for Caring, Good Governance, Health Guardian, and High Moral Value. Our sincere gratitude, Australia and Project Rosanna, for your peaceful and compassionate work to aid the resilient Palestinian people. May heaven bless the soulful brothers and sisters in Palestine to enjoy everlasting peace and well-being.